31-15, over.
31-15, over.
Yep. 411 at Moreland, over.
Alright, cut you down for the 411, over.
Alright, and we had to stop and protect it at 529A because someone hit the gate, over.
Okay, someone hit the gate. Do you know if there was damage to it or not? And what kind of vehicle was it, over?
Well, it was a flatbed. By the time we pulled up to look at, try and catch it, it was already gone. So it was a semi-truck with a flatbed, over.
Okay. All right, I copy that. I'll get it turned in anyway so you can take a look at it, over.
Yeah, I was able to straighten the gate, but the gate on the east side keeps going up and down. So I don't know if something broke when he hit it, but...
Okay. Is that between South Waukesha and Grand Avenue now? Over.
Yeah, it's the last... It's the crossing just before you knocked down South Waukesha there.
Alright, I copy, over.
Alright, thank you. We'll call you back here in a couple minutes.